Hey guys, it's Bridgette with San Diego Seed Company, and I want to talk to you today about sweet peas. Okay, a lot of people get confused about when to plant sweet peas. And I know they seem very similar to beans, so sometimes people try to grow them in the warmer season in San Diego, and that's just not gonna work. They actually prefer cool weather. So you wanna plant your sweet peas in the fall, growing, depending on where you're at. If you're in zones 9 and 10, you'll grow them all the way through the winter time and all the way into the spring. These guys were planted actually in late October, and we've got some videos on our website and online about what that process looked like. But I just wanna show you how gorgeous they look. This is our mammoth melting peas, and you can see how big they get. They just take everything over. And one of the questions I get is, when do you wanna harvest them? Well, it really kind of depends on how you like to eat them. For us, we like to just take them right off the plant. They're so crispy and sweet and delicious. And you can see the peas in there are not really developed. That's when the pod is the most flavorful. The key to sweet peas is making sure that you harvest frequently. The more you harvest, the more peas you will get, and your plant will spend more energy actually growing the sweet peas rather than maturing the ones that are already on there. Really, when your sweet peas get to this size, they're good, but they start to get a little stringy. And so the best is when the pods are really nice and flat. You also can harvest the flowers. They're beautiful and they're delicious in salads, on top of pastries, and they have that nice sweet pea flavor. The other tip I have is, do not overhead water. If you can try to water at the base of the plant, your plant is gonna be so much happier. You'll have less issues with foliar diseases, and you can actually see down here, after being in the ground for several months, my plants are starting to get powdery mildew. That happens on most farms, and what we do, since we are organic, is we just try to manage it. We don't end up spraying anything. I can prune this off and I can throw this away. I don't compost it because it's diseased. And I can just manage the plant and make sure that there's good airflow. The plant is really happy. It's in a full sun location, and you should be able to manage the powdery mildew. So if you haven't planted your peas, you have a little bit more time to do so in zones 9 and 10. You can grow them through the spring. As soon as we start to warm up in May or June, you'll notice that they'll start to kind of burn around their tips. That's an indicator that the sun's getting too hot, the days are getting too long, the plant's not happy anymore. At that point, you can switch to beans. So those are our tips, and hopefully they help you become a successful grower.